and welcome. This is Melissa Armo with Stock Swooshing and reviewing the QQQ. So we shorted this today. It was a good play. Again, you could be out of the day trade, but I called an option in this too. But if you're in the day trade and you're still in the option, I think that's perfectly fine because we had a good price in it. I think that we're lower here, but it is a slow ride down. I will say that. Here was the drop off this morning, fell until 11 o'clock, pushed back, retesting the resistance, and now waiting to see. And again, going over here to the daily chart, this is not going to be able to get up and through this area. So it's got two things that it could do between now and 4 o'clock. 3.5 hours left in the day. Either we sell off hard into the close, fall, or we just slosh around here in this range, because I don't think I just don't think we're going to get up on through this. So it you have to be patient with this. And if you can't be patient, guess what? You get out when you're up. That's it. And you don't really worry about targets. So this dropped on down, was profitable. You could have got out. If you want to hold to targets in this type of environment, which is volatile, you have to be patient. And some are going to make it and some are not going to make it. But I think that this has potential. I think this has huge potential. And I called the options out until the 20th. So, I mean, there's nothing wrong with waiting it out. And again, it comes down to the conviction. You either have conviction or you don't have conviction. And it's very simple, because when you take a trade, you shouldn't feel like it's 50-50. And if you feel like that, then you don't know what you're doing. You shouldn't risk even a dollar if it's 50-50. When I take a trade, I feel like 100% conviction that it's going to work. While some trades I take lose, more trades that I take win than lose. Why? Because I understand what that conviction means, what it feels like. And again, I go with my Golden Gap rating system. That's how I know that something's high odds of working or low odds of working, which helps me figure out whether or not I want to put the risk on. Okay, so again, nice call here today. I'll be interested to see what we do, but remember, it's Friday, volatile week, no reason to think we're going to rally. Many fundamental things are against this market right now, unfortunately, quite frankly, and we'll see where we go. And actually, I'll do another video on that. I'm going to do a video on Amazon too. But good luck, everyone. If you're interested in the Golden Gap course and learning the system, only two more classes before the end of the year. One next weekend, November 21st and 22nd, and one in December. If you want to sign up, email me at melissa@thestockswoosh.com.